Khloe Kardashian reveals she came close to going to rehab. Khloe getting candid. In her new book, Strong Looks Better Naked, the 31-year-old opens up about her darkest days following the 2003 death of her father, Robert Kardashian Sr. In an excerpt, Khloe says, quote, I was 19 at the time, and to say I didn't handle his death well is an understatement. I was underage and behaving recklessly in clubs and at private parties. But Khloe credits older sister Kourtney with pulling her out of her spiral. Quote, I didn't end up in rehab or anything because Kourtney put her foot down and forced me to take control of my life, but I probably came close. Khloe's book hit shelves on November 3rd. The reality star also opens up about her fitness journey and, of course, her famous family.